Brother asked the question that what do I have to say about Taweez and about black magic and what's the remedy? As far as black magic is concerned, there is something like black magic. The Quran mentions that in Surah Falaq, mentioned in Surah Baqarah, there is black magic, it does exist. But we should not involve in black magic. We should not do it. We should have faith in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And as far as the remedy is concerned, the last two surahs of the Quran known as the last two surahs, the Muwazzatain, Surah Falaq and Surah Nas, were revealed for this. These two surahs are the remedy for black magic. Now if one thing is there that normally whenever people think that something has possessed, first thing is Allah says, ask the person who has knowledge. Surah Nahl chapter 16 verse 43, Surah Anbiya chapter 21 verse number 7. Go to a doctor. If the doctor doesn't tell you the treatment or cannot treat the disease, go to a psychiatrist. Most of the people who claim to have black magic, they can be cured by doctors and psychiatrists. There can be possibilities that actually a jinn may have come and black magic may have taken place. But that case, you can follow the guidance of Quran and Sunnah. You can go to a person who is an expert in this field. But I'm sorry to say, most of the people who are expert in this field who claim, more than 99% are fake. More than 99% according to me. It is my analysis. More than 99% who claim that they can cure black magic, they are frauds. The moment you realize asking from you money, that means he's trying to make a fast buck. Do this, do that, give me so much money, £1,000, £2,000. He's trying to make a fast buck out of it. So there are people who are experts in this field. I know a couple of them in Saudi Arabia, mashallah, they're very knowledgeable. I don't know if anyone else other way. So if he's knowledgeable, we should realize that if he gives the treatment from Quran and Sunnah, it is right. As far as Taweez is concerned, there's no verse in the Quran or Hadith talking about Taweez. This is totally wrong. We Muslims don't believe, we should not believe in Taweez. We have to believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and pray to him directly. The treatment is by it's called as Ruqya. By reading verses of the Quran, Surah Fatiha is a Ruqya. So there are people, but few people who are really knowledgeable in this field and they're specialized. Most of the people you find, they are frauds. So you have to go to a specialist who specializes in the field. And in Islam, there's no place for Taweez. It's un-Islamic. It has got no mention in the Quran and the Sahih Hadith. Hope that answers the question.